Welcome back to Catalyst. We're playing Cuphead today.
Hey, everybody.
Hey.
And we are going to finish up this world if we can.
Ideally.
Ideally.
If we can.
Until we get we'll destroyed by a boss
we can,
again.
We'll see what we can do.
Yeah, the dragon took you guys quite a while.
We're going
Baroness
to Sugarland
Shimmy.
The Sugarland Shimmy.
We will mention that this is the second time we've tried this boss.
For some reason, you guys did it like for a couple
bit,
tries
yeah.
And then the recording broke.
Recording did dumb stuff.
It busted.
So we don't know what happened there.
I like how it's just teeth left over in the middle. It's kind of creepy.
It is weird.
It's terrifying.
So when I first saw this, I thought it was a chocolate bar.
Wait.
Isn't
oh,
it
it's
waffle?
A freaking waffle.
It's a waffle. Yeah, he's got butter on him. I was
like
who
bar.
Puts butter on chocolate? And then I was being stupid.
Ah.
Oh, he cornered you.
Yeah, he did.
That's okay. So maybe don't hang out on the right side. That's dangerous.
Thanks, coach.
Yeah, you got to watch out for the jelly beans.
You gotta watch out for the jelly beans.
I don't. I'm not playing, Jacob.
I just mean in general.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's fair.
You really let yourself get away.
Oh, hey, the vibration stopped.
I need to watch out for the
that
jelly
actually
beans.
Freaked me out. The game without vibration now is alien to
you've,
me.
You've become so
alien.
Used to it. Yeah.
It was his only comfort in life.
Oh, my God.
Nice.
The little candy corn with teeth. The little ones are...
They're
very
terrifying.
Tricky to work around.
Yeah, they're kind
of Chaser also likes to go after them, even though they take
yes.
a lot of bullets to kill.
That's the hard thing with Chaser. Is
Chaser's
like,
still really good for that section, though, but you can't always be facing him.
So now there's... Oh, this guy's hard.
Is it because he's a jawbreaker?
Oh, God. Is that the comedy you think I have? Is that the comedy you think I do?
Is he dead already? I mean, I guess we did,
you
like...
You double supered him, so
yeah.
Yeah,
that's true.
Yep. What is she doing?
Oh my god.
I love this boss fight.
Oh,
so the head chases you.
Oh my god.
And then, and then after a little while, it just flies away.
Goodbye.
I don't. This is terrifying.
I don't know who it's gonna go after. So far, not so bad.
No, it's not. It's not.
You guys are
not.
Doing great.
Not.
It's really chasing Brady down.
Yeah, I know.
It wants me, man.
Brady super.
You're right. I might die because of
you
it,
might
though.
Win, actually. I think you're pretty close to beating her.
Oh, my God. I couldn't see.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice job. I was like, that's the wrong super.
Yeah, nice job, guys.
That was not nearly as bad as the dragon.
Well, we...
To be fair, this was like...
Yeah, we,
I think you're,
like
I think you're supposed
attempt.
To do this first.
This was
in
a
this
fifth
world.
Attempt.
Well...
Because you guys went, like, immediately down to Beppy.
People might not see our failures for that one, too.
Yeah.
B minus, what?
Nice job, guys. That's okay.
We could have got more
C.
Yeah.
You
I
got
was
a C earlier.
B. Is that Mickey Mouse on your key?
Keychain?
Yeah.
Oh.
All right.
Interesting.
Yeah, I got a Mickey keychain.
No wonder you make Mickey sounds all the time.
Ha-ha!
Yeah, just like that.
Should we talk to this dude? Wait!
Boom.
Oh, right.
I'm going to do it. You don't have to.
I'm doing it.
Oh,
I swear, I cannot hear myself, and it's bothering me now.
Do you want to fix it?
No, I'm going to fix it. You talk to that guy.
All right, cool.
Hey, what's going to be your voice?
I don't know. It's a little girl, isn't it?
Yeah.
So it should be like... Man, I've done like all the girl voices, and
you
my voice hurts.
You can't catch me
there
unless you take a shortcut.
There you go.
A button. A button. That's what some punk kids did last week. That's the only way they could have beaten me to the rides. say maybe you could show me where the shortcut is.
Did
right
you
here?
Start crying?
Say maybe when there's your shortcut.
It's so supposed to be laughs, but then I fumbled.
Yes,
over
there's
myself.
A running gun and there's a boss.
Hey, fun fair fever.
Running
let's
gun.
Do it.
Yay, fun fair fever.
Yeah, let's do it, guys. Let's do it.
I remember this
it.
One.
Yeah.
I remember this one. This one's not too bad. I like it.
Oh, I like that guy. I'm a wizard myself.
A blue one, specifically.
Specifically.
Oh, this part's annoying with two people.
I'll be back over in a sec. Oh!
Alright.
Oh yeah, popping the balloons is generally a mistake.
So just don't shoot.
Also, I thought the edges of the,
Oh wow, that didn't work.
Oh! Ah!
You can definitely parry the pink balloons.
I must have mistimed it then.
You can actually,
I'm dead.
It's
what?
Actually kind of fun.
Save me!
No.
Or not, I guess.
I mean, you'd die.
So, I don't think it was intended, but on the pink balloons, I think it's the pink balloons you can do it on. You can just mash parry, and it just, like, I think you can do it on these bells, too. Like, if it's going up, you just mash parry, like, through it. Like, literally mash it. I think it's these. Maybe they fixed it. Or maybe it's the pink balloons it happens on. Anyway, I don't know. We'll figure it out later. Yeah, I'll figure it out later.
Oh, what in the world?
Jacob is speedrunning, but he needs that coin.
It could probably use that coin.
Wherever the balls hit the target, those platforms go away. That's kind of the gimmick here, but you're supposed to... Oh, invisible dash might just be OP. Nice job.
This has been, I'm so glad I can help.
Jacob's just gonna speedrun this level. He doesn't care about Brady's feelings. Oh, the red ball, red ball. Okay, wizard. Okay.
Dude.
Jacob's a god.
What in the world? Super!
Wait, oh my god, he's got a shotgun.
No!
I didn't know about the pushback on that.
Yeah,
that
you were doing really well. Yeah, all the EX moves kind of push you back like a little bit. It's kind of annoying.
Hey, Brady, you want to play with me?
Yeah, I'd love to play the video game.
Oh yeah, it has co-op. That's weird. It didn't seem like it had co-op.
Yeah, that's weird.
This section's...
try to mash parry through the balloon. Did they fix it already?
It didn't do anything.
I wonder if they fixed that already.
Maybe.
Next time the pink one shows up, I'll mash.
You used to be able to just like... Oh, no, oh, they don't fix it.
Yeah, we got
They didn't fix
ball.
It.
Hold on, wait for me.
I didn't get it on the... Oh, damn.
You have to be like moving through it, I think. So like from the bottom. When you kill him, the ball moves faster. So.
Oh, interesting.
Yep.
It's actually it's not really that fast. Yeah, it's not really.
Oh, I lost track of where I was.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah. All right.
I'm not. Oh right. One sec.
You're right.
I'm dead.
I
can't get to you. Yeah. Oh my god.
I smokeballed. Dodged.
So you guys did really well on that boss, but maybe take a little slower.
We got a bit too confident.
Yeah, just use the invisible
dash
to get
two damage already.
Past all this. Hype!
Oh my god.
It's so fun. Yeah, the first time that happened, I like lost it. I was so hype over it. I was like, what's happening?
We in there. Everything's
also,
fine.
Also, now that you've done four parries in a row, you can go talk to the juggling dude.
Yeah, the guy that mentioned it before.
Yeah. Don't forget the coin. Oh, can't save that. Jacob has 1 HP. Well.
Oh, the trampoline actually doesn't even have like a... It can't hurt you.
Well, it has spikes on the side, but it has to be down, I think.
Yeah, no. I thought it would like...
No?
No, it doesn't. It just doesn't hurt you. It just is
Yeah,
very
I actually like was crouching and it hit me.
I think
and it
I started to say something about that earlier and then I got distracted by the balloons. So I don't think I said anything. Jacob?
Come on.
You doing all right, buddy?
Oh, crap, every time.
Every time.
My bad.
Nice.
That was like
it's the exact same one I get
every
single time.
It was in perfect sync, too. We were trucking through it, and then just... It went horribly.
You were safe, but okay.
After what happened last time, I didn't trust myself.
That's fair.
Last time I thought I was safe.
Oh my god. Part's fun.
The fun never ends.
Ketchup!
Fuck.
Found it.
Wow, that was your first
Relish.
Bit of damage?
Mustard!
That's crazy.
Relish! Mustard! Duck! Ketchup!
Mustard!
Ketchup!
Makes sense.
Relish!
Perfect sense.
Yeah.
So.
Oh god.
Oh no. I'm so tense right now because
I know,
of ketchup.
It's 1 HP.
God, how long does this go? I feel like we're
pretty,
almost there.
Pretty long, you're almost there. Mustard, ketchup.
Oh.
Kill that nightmare hot dog.
I wish I could help you. Kill the hot dog. Wow, good job, us!
Wow!
We
High five! Teamwork! Boom.
Wow. I feel like I contributed so much to this.
You did.
Definitely did.
I couldn't have done it without you, Brady.
Oh, you're going to get a crap grid for that.
No parry.
It's like parry. A C minus.
Yeah.
But that's okay because you got 5 gold coins and that's all that matters.
Yeah.
Does the ranking mean anything aside from personal satisfaction?
Achievements.
Yeah. Okay.
And I think there might be something else. I'm not sure.
We gonna
God,
go
that
shopping?
Noise disturbs me
yeah, you
so
should
much.
Go shopping.
I guess
you should
we
always
do
go shopping when you can.
Yeah, we got money.
You might want to pick up Chaser because we might run into another situation where
yeah,
you might
maybe.
Want it.
I'll pick up
Chaser's
this
good.
Time.
I mean, at this point, you can just buy whatever. Like, you have pretty much almost everything unlocked.
I'm
going to
buy Roundabout sometime.
Roundabout's okay.
I want to have it.
That's fair.
Just
charge.
In case.
I like Charge. It's Mega Man.
Yeah, we're making good time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Doing okay.
You guys are killing it.
We really killed that last
considering
stage
you literally
together.
First shot the boss and then you. And the shortcut's behind that mountain. Just a spoiler alert.
Okay, maybe.
Aw, why spoilers?
I don't know, man. So you can
wow.
Go, so you can go
why
do
are
it.
We even playing this anymore now?
Yeah.
I know.
Now that we know where
it's
the shortcut
ruined.
Is, this doesn't.
Oh, God.
Oh, another flying one.
Here we go.
Oh, God.
Bad one?
Yeah. I did fine on this.
Good start.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, I understand. Now. Oh!
Oh, interesting.
I think transforming does give you a bit of iframes,
cool.
I think. I'm fairly
sound,
confident it does.
That doesn't sound right, but I have seen you dodge some.
I think at one point it looked like we were going behind in the background. Maybe that was just.
This is actually really tricky.
Yeah.
There's a lot going on here.
I'm having trouble with the eggshells.
Give me!
I got you!
I got so,
so
scared!
Yeah, you were freaking out.
I need to be a little further ahead.
Dude, birds make me nervous!
Birds make me nervous.
I was keeping an eye on that pink one for too long.
This one took me a while, so this might be our next hurdle.
Maybe. So far, not so bad.
Yeah, I think hanging back a little bit might help during that section. So you have a bit more time to actually dodge everything. Oh! Oh my God.
You hung back as far as possible.
Yeah, see, I completely dodged through it.
You didn't dodge through it.
Not
you were right
the
above
egg,
it.
I definitely dodged through a little bit of
I'll
it.
I'll have to test that, because I'm not sure how it works. Oh boy, have fun.
Yay!
Oh my God!
Oh, it's not that bad.
No, it's not.
No, come on!
I was caught off guard.
Unless you have to save your buddy.
Yeah, just try to stay in one spot, and about every 3 or 4, you rotate. That's all.
Nope, that was my bad. If you can, yeah.
Also,
thanks.
If you're not comfortable, just go small. Like, it's not that big of a deal.
Oh,
actually,
I didn't even see that feather.
It's easier to dodge straight instead of vertically.
It's not that bad.
Yeah.
What a
champ! I can't see! Okay.
Got him.
Nice job.
Oh,
wow.
Oh, my.
That is one attractive bird.
I don't know how to respond to that, Brady. I have no idea what to say to that. Try to hang lower because you guys are both low HP.
Well, I'm gonna. Boom. Whoa, oh, oh! He was falling right on top of me.
Oh my God!
Oh, he sniped your ass.
Dude, he was ready.
It was over. He was like, boom, headshot! Boom, headshot!
I hit the wrong
button. How close
button.
Are we?
Oh, man.
We're getting there.
Hello,
we're getting there.
Do you remember that
halfway.
Old
video? We're still
that
pretty sloppy
video?
At this, so.
Do you remember
oh,
the old
boom headshot?
The
boom headshot!
Counter-strike.
Boom headshot! Of course.
Of course.
Oh, that's a classic.
So, the cool thing about... You kind of want to be directly perpendicular to the eggs when they hit the wall.
Yeah, perpendicular.
They can't
that's
hit
not
straight
too bad,
up.
Because they don't hit straight up,
I
yeah.
I see what you mean.
That's not too bad.
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
I like smacking birds.
Seems to work. I like smacking birds. The Jacob quotes tonight are phenomenal. So are the
all
Brady
had
quotes,
some.
Though.
Yeah,
like,
I was about to say.
There's
we've,
a few.
Birds
we've
make
all
me
had
nervous.
Oh, that's one attractive bird.
You know how
that's
it is?
That's one attractive bird.
Birds make me nervous because I find them attractive.
Oh.
Is that is
yeah,
that
you
good?
Get,
is
like,
better?
Anxious. Yeah.
Yeah. I
you,
get
like,
nervous.
Don't know how to talk to them because they're just too pretty.
Yeah. You know.
I don't know how to feel.
You don't...
Yeah,
don't worry about feeling
really
anything.
Easy.
Oh, God.
Okay. He's freaking out.
The effects are great.
I'm going in.
Oh, you're going to hit that front bird.
No, I'm not.
Oh, no, you're doing good.
Not if he pays attention. Why is it having a seizure?
You have to hit in the face.
I'm mostly focusing on dodging.
Yeah,
yeah honestly, that's fair.
I mean, we can take our time with this because we can get more
there you go.
Pink birds as we do it. Oh, that's dangerous.
Sorry.
Oh no, he shot it!
I totally took it from you.
Please don't snipe me. Level 5 super.
Oh my god, he doesn't even care where he shoots
it. Are those always pink?
Yes.
Okay, good. That makes that easy.
Yeah, you can just react when he shoots to just like do a parry.
Oh, you can parry it?
Yeah. They're always pink.
Awesome.
Yeah, those shots are always pink.
I noticed that myself.
Yeah.
I had asked Coach for confirmation.
Yeah, no problem.
Got it.
Ow.
I haven't taken any damage yet. Time to ruin that.
Remember, you move faster when you're small. Oh, that was a pretty good one. Oh, I died.
I got you. Don't worry.
Oh, get small, get small.
I got you. Don't worry.
Get small.
Get small.
I mean, he moved faster. But he still made it.
Oh my god.
Switch to bombs.
Yep.
What in the world is happening?
This
section right here brings me back to playing old shoot 'em ups.
I really like
old
this
arcadey
boss.
Shoot 'em ups that are just bizarre.
Yeah, I really like this boss. I think it's really fun.
This is great.
Oh,
that was my bad.
I could not get you.
Nice.
Got him.
We got it. Hey, it was just a day at the fair. That was not bad at all.
Redeemed myself for the running gun.
Yeah, not bad.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah,
definitely. We're going to talk about the running gun.
What? Yeah. Huh?
Yeah.
I struggle with that one, but
that's
I guess
we,
you guys
we keep
are just
you around
good.
For the boss.
We're just too good.
You guys are good. Nice job. Good.
GG's there, boss.
This is like
boss.
A really quick episode. I guess you guys can keep going.
God, are we really only like...
We can speed run this game real
this
quick.
This is actually going very well.
You guys are nailing this episode. Cake was really the break we needed.
I think it was
absolutely.
A good break.
So go over to the guy on the right across the Rainbow Bridge and talk to the juggler,
yeah, the juggler.
See if he'll give you the thing, because you did the 4 parries.
I'm sure he will.
Cool.
Who did this?
This
construction
was,
hat.
I think this was you.
No, it wasn't me.
Oh, then it was...
You did construction.
Oh, this is a quote right
no,
here.
No, it was just us yelling. I think we were just yelling.
Here's a coin to reward your persistence, boys!
There you go.
Don't spend it all in one place now!
There's only one place to spend
wow,
it.
Wow, we
I don't
got
know
a gold
how
coin.
Do that.
Oh,
go... Here, there's another... Just... I'm gonna help you guys out. Go...
You help us.
Do you want help or no?
You help us.
I'll help you.
Do you want help before we go to World 3?
You help us.
Okay. If you go through the shortcut, the girl on the left should give
Hi
you a
guys.
Coin as well.
Hi, guys.
I actually don't know where the fourth...
Ahead of time?
Huh?
Before?
Yeah, so if you go through the shortcut, it's behind the mountains. Behind there. I think if you go through
yeah,
there...
I was watching Brady, like, where you
I
going?
Think if you come back, she'll give you a...
Oh, my God.
Thing. Yeah, you can
Around
cut all the way to the
we
dragon.
Go!
Yeah, you can cut all the way to the dragon.
I'm in here.
Brady's lost. Okay. So now I think if you talk to her, she'll give you a coin.
Yeah.
And then there's one more hidden coin in this area. But I don't know where it is. I think it's in the
We're gonna need every
right.
coin we can get.
There's a third one? Did someone ask us to do something else?
No, but there's just like, sometimes just there's just hidden coins on the map from that. Remember that guy in the
Thanks,
first world?
Fellas. I knew there was a faster way across the island. Now I'll be first on all the rides again.
I don't know if
Here,
you want
take
to.
This coin.
These rides are just kind of
What about...
Weird.
Yeah, they're just death.
Yeah, just death traps.
I don't like these rides.
I know there's one more coin in the first
Boy,
one, too.
Boy, I bet you would like the dragon ride. Yeah, we
no,
don't
it's
need
a,
it.
It's great.
Yeah, so I think it's somewhere? I think oh, it's behind there? The green on the right? Not all the way down, but you can go see how many deaths you have.
Yeah, let's go.
Or probably I got up to like, what, 130?
Well, over 100 at least.
Oh, hold on before you go. Let's guess. Let's all guess and then
I'm
see who's
I'm guessing
right.
120 deaths.
113.
I'm going to say, what would you say, 120?
Wait, is this combined?
I'm going to say, both this is combined between both of you. So I'm going to say one.
Well, I'm going to go 132 then.
I'm going to say 158.
Yeah.
Oh! So it's not every time you fail, it's every time you die.
Yeah.
So you guys have died a lot. Yeah, that's fair.
Okay, that makes sense.
I mean, I think I was a...
We were all
We lowballed that hard. The dragon alone probably gives like, 100?
I think it's behind
oh,
the
yeah,
green
Oh, yeah,
we
did do
I
dragon.
I think it's down. I think it's behind right there.
Right here?
Hit A, maybe? Yeah, there it is.
Oh, cool.
There's one in the first world Weird. That we missed, too, but we don't... I'm not worried about it.
Wait,
you guys
want to
go into World 3? Huh?
Was that everything?
In this world, yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
I mean,
hey.
There's a coin in the first world you guys didn't get, but whatever.
Yeah, I know.
Whatever.
Wait, was there a coin in the first world we missed?
Yeah.
He just said that. But wait,
there's a coin.
Wait, hold on.
I think there was a coin in the first world that you guys didn't get.
Oh, dude, this theme, though.
Wait, the first one?
In the first world, yeah, there was a coin you
Jacob.
Didn't. We need webcam. I'm the devil's
right-hand man. This is the King Dice theme.
It's pretty good.
Looks like I might have underestimated you bums.
Wait, you gave hold it to on, them? Guys. I think we missed a coin in the first world.
Oh,
yeah.
Damn it.
Oh, yeah, I think I mentioned that earlier, but you guys didn't, must not have heard me.
Go on over to the next island. Lots of fun times waiting for you there.
Whoop.
Whoop.
All right.
All right.
Isle three.
Let's try.
How many islands are there?
Three.
Oh,
awesome. And then like a final area. This is King Dice. You ready?
Oh, okay. The little mugs have some fire in them. I'll say that much. They're making mincemeat out of them debbers. I was so confused which one was supposed to
be. Is this the devil or is
I think that's you.
I'm not sure.
The devil.
I'm not sure if this is King Dice or this is
I'm pretty sure the devil.
You see. How did I do it? I just did like a super deep devil voice.
That's see, I knew there was something special about those fellas.
You want to press A? I'm going to let you press A so you don't do it. Well, don't be too sure just yet, boss. I think there's something fishy about those two.
Don't blow your wig, Dice. If those two little finks try anything, I'll be waiting.
Finks? Is that like a slur? I've never heard that.
You little
finks. I've heard it before, but I don't remember where.
Minx.
I'm not sure how to feel about it. All right, you got a couple options here.
Right
so
here.
The hotel.
Boom!
Cool.
Honeycomb right Herald.
Yeah, this time we're going to do them.
Oh,
maybe not in order.
This one's fun.
Instead of like the slapdash order we were doing them in last time.
Yeah, you guys just
went. Is this boss?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
We probably should have changed our super.
You definitely
super,
want
charm.
Chaser.
I was thinking our charms because we still have invisible dash.
Yeah, I don't even have to pay attention right now.
Oh.
Oh!
My bad.
Oh god. Oh god.
I can see Chaser being
gonna
useless
die.
Too.
Oh god. Oh god.
I gotcha.
Yeah, Chaser's definitely the way to do this one.
Shotgun seems like it'd be useful too. But we should definitely change our charms back over. Back to coffee.
Ow.
Oh, you got it at the top. That's unfortunate.
I'm just gonna.
Go switch your things.
Back to the map. Almost quick game.
Cool.
Stretch it out, Joe. Stretch it out. Don't worry, boys.
It is getting a little bit late.
For you, it is.
I mean, I have to drive for like an hour and a half. So, I mean, yes, it is getting a little late. We're at your house.
I have to sit in a car for an hour and a half, not doing anything.
It's real rough,
exhausting.
Man.
Hey, it's my birthday.
Hashtag exhausting. You can do whatever you want, man. It's your birthday.
Well, it won't be soon, so
I mean
do whatever you want
for
the next, like, hour and a half.
Yeah, I guess that's true, actually. All right. Watch out.
Huzzah!
Oh, hi there.
Hi there, miss. Can we help you? What's your name?
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus! That scared me a little bit. Ow.
I don't remember her name.
Oh, God. I tried to save you immediately.
She
was
just shown.
There, man.
Hey, sugar, this honey is off limits. Now scram.
Oh, man.
Whoa! Boost up the audio on that one.
The honey is a little off limits,
yeah,
I'd say.
My honey's only off for you. Oh, Jesus.
God. Maybe focus, Brady. Instead of flirting with me awkwardly, maybe.
Thanks, Coach.
Wow, it's only because you think I'm flirting with you.
You're so vain, you probably think my direct flirtation with you was about you.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, okay.
It's always about you. Oh!
Wait, I'm so lost.
I'm confused myself.
I'm not really
What's
thinking about
on?
What I'm saying because I'm too busy playing, so...
Ooh, that was close.
I'm kind of just saying things and seeing what happens.
So those you can parry.
Ooh.
Similar to the other one, you can mash parry to get through it. It's kind of awkward. It doesn't give you any meter, though, but you can at least get around it.
All right, she's going to show up in the middle. Watch out.
No, left side.
That
oh, no.
Hurt.
She's switching
Super.
Between.
Wait, never mind. Why'd I...
Dude,
I forgot.
Super, yeah.
I forgot.
I mean,
that's not bad.
I think it just saved you from taking a little damage.
No,
so
I
wouldn't
have jumped into it had
oh,
I not
no.
been invincible.
Oh, no.
So.
Oh,
I
no.
only jumped into it because I was invincible. So.
Oh, okay. That's fine then.
I might have to go back to the map and switch out to damage.
If you feel more comfortable with that.
For some reason.
We found out that switching does help. Freaking dragon.
If anything taught us that.
By the way, I'm proud of all of us for no one making the joke of that episode dragging on.
Oh my god.
It was such a drag on.
You just made it.
Yeah. I'm proud of us.
Dragon. Well, Troy's not here. He's the one that would made that joke.
No, he would have said that we would game blocked in.
I don't want to think about it.
He would have just said something stupid.
He'd say, we game dragon blocked.
This dude is.
Oh man, you can't beat this level. You're getting dragon blocked.
Oh,
dragon
Troy,
blocked. What even mean?
What does it mean?
Troy, it's not a joke.
Troy's gonna be watching this.
Oh, okay. So this section then, huh?
She has a weird
this is
face.
Very bizarre. Yeah. I don't know what to do.
Yeah, where can we jump? There was like nowhere for us to jump.
Yeah, you guys, you could have jumped to the left. There
so
was
the
some
chain
platforms.
Doesn't hurt you? I guess that makes sense.
I don't know.
Right in the face.
Oh, watch out. That's gonna suck.
Honestly, the super kind of helps in this level because it brings you up a little bit.
Well, yeah, you float with it.
Go
you, had
back
to mash,
map.
You had to mash parry a few more times.
Do you have to mash to get through it?
Yeah, if you're at the bottom of it, you have to mash to get through
it. I thought
it.
You
it's
had
really
invincibility
stupid.
After you parried.
Yeah. Mm-mm.
Oh, you took us out. I'm like, what's happening? Did you kick us out? I just love the tired Joe laugh. it's like
I'm so tired,
it's really quiet.
I'm
really,
just getting
I'm
not commentary
bus,
is where I'm getting.
I'm riding the struggle bus.
I'm doing my best. Oh my god.
Oh dear god.
Dude, this section's tricky, man.
It is. Oh my god. It's not this tricky.
You don't know me.
Apparently.
You don't know me.
Brady.
Oh god.
I'm just gonna jump in.
Oh, Jacob. Dive in the honey.
I wanted to take a dip. Why is the honey so hot?
It's like bubbling, man. It's
crazy.
It is. That's dangerous.
All right.
All right. All right, all right, all right, all right.
I don't know where to go.
Oh!
Edges.
No! No! Oh, god damn it, Chaser.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
That's
there
one
was
of the
nothing.
Downsides to Chaser is that it chases, like, enemy attacks that are not killable. You both have super.
Yep.
Super!
Smash Brothers!
Yeah, just dodge the shadow.
No! Cuphead.
You can parry them too.
Okay.
The triangle, not the actual triangle, but the shots.
The little shots.
That's what I was thinking.
Did
I'm
you die
somewhere.
Again? Oh, okay, no.
I don't know how you did that. That was crazy.
How
oh,
did
no.
you get that?
I got
there.
You.
Thanks.
Nice. Oh no. Oh
thank
god.
You.
It's okay, I'm dead.
He's dead on the
traded
right.
Traded a life for a life.
Nice.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Damn. I tried to stay in
the
air longer.
Hype? Oh,
no,
not quite.
I tried
almost.
My best.
It's all the right. Hype. You got a new phase, I think. Yep.
Oh, you're in the last form. This is fun.
We'll never get to see it. Oh wait, look. Is she an airplane?
Yeah.
That's such a weird beginning.
I know. I don't know why.
It's pretty bizarre.
I'm maybe into it.
You're a little late. What?
Nothing.
Dude, bees. If Bee Movie taught me anything,
it's that I can date bees if I want.
Yeah. Just
I barely remember that movie.
Just don't take my
bad.
Advice. Ever. It was not a good movie.
It's a real bad movie.
Rewatching it is a weird experience.
I mean, even before it was like meme to hell, I think it's just like a bad movie.
Oh, absolutely.
Like Jerry Seinfeld.
It's about
come on,
someone
man.
Falling
come
in
on,
love
Jerry.
With a bee. I mean,
well, I think it's supposed to be this overarching message of like peace and all this other crap.
Well, protect the bees and all that.
Yeah, I mean, sure, but like.
Ah, butts.
She definitely goes on like a picnic date with a bee.
I mean, yeah.
Like
it's,
that's.
It's a little odd.
It's not my idea of a good evening.
Oops.
You know.
No, you hit him. You can hit the body too.
Oh, you can?
Winner. Yeah.
I might die
you're
because of this.
You're about to get
this,
blasted,
but...
though.
Boop, 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 boop. Oh my god! Those missiles are crazy!
Yeah,
crazy
they...
taxi. Oh! Yeah. I
crazy
got too focused
taxi.
On trying to save you.
Oh!
Alright, let's focus.
It's never...
Joe, what? Bring the commentary.
Okay.
All right, yeah, I'm gonna stop talking now.
Yeah, focus. I'll talk. I don't know what to talk about. Like, I just, you give me a platform, and I don't know what to do. Oh, you're doing worse when you're not talking.
That's because I'm focusing on your non-commentary.
No.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's a nightmare. Oh my god, Chaser has no idea what to do here. They're just mashing jump, and it's not working.
Wow,
he'll
that,
never
that
come
didn't
back,
work.
No matter
nope.
how many times you match jump.
You can't do anything to save me.
Oh, the triangles.
This might get a little bit easier to handle in solo, so...
Oh,
oh
it's
no!
The same. It's the same difficulty. It's real hard. Oh, you just got to the...
Yeah, we just got to the next phase. Wow. Yeah.
I don't need more cake for now.
Ah, damn.
Oh, what?
Whoa. Chaser, please.
Oh, yeah, come
Chaser,
on.
Chaser's pretty dumb.
Yeah, Chaser part. Doesn't like that.
No.
Just, oh!
Drop.
Oh, I meant to jump
there
down.
We go.
Oh, God.
Yeah, down would have been.
Oh, there's a platform.
The
there.
Ideal situation.
There we go. See, nice. That wasn't so bad.
I just panicked and flinched my way through the fight. Oh!
Oh, God.
Not in the best of shape, but. Could be
what
worse.
In the f?
Yeah, this one gets weird. Chaser for this part, probably.
Oops.
Not that.
Yeah, go ahead, Ian.
Oh my god, no!
Did you get me?
No.
I'm up here somewhere.
Okay. Just keep doing Chaser and dodge the fists.
Fists of Fury.
Dodge the fists.
There's nothing. I was
you
trapped.
You dashed into a fist.
Probably should just stay on that platform. Dominate and bominate. That's how I be.
I get it.
I get it.
That's how she be.
Okay. It's because she's an airplane, I think.
I think we can get to that more consistently now.
It's too late for your humor, Brady. Like, I'm so tired.
<It's been
laughs> too much. Because she's a plane. Oh. Yeah.
His humor's pretty subverted. Oh, God!
Focus, Brady.
Subverted. Oh, I ducked.
Yo,
I ducked into
you
it.
Came right He took a bullet to the back.
I think you guys bit off more than you could chew. You were like, man, this episode's going great. Let's just start another boss.
Nah, I think we got this.
38 minutes in.
And now I'm getting more tired and I still have to drive home.
What happened, Brady?
I got hit twice in a row. It was not my
best
moment.
I'm not going to be in the middle. There we go. I was ready this time. Doing lots of damage.
Oh!
Are you dead?
We're not going to talk about what I just did there.
Brady.
We're not going to talk about it.
Actually, right. We're not going to talk about it. We're going to do a replay of it and zoom in.
Will we, though?
Right, Jacob?
Will we, though?
Jacob Maybe. Always listens to my edit requests.
Because they're the best.
Jacob doesn't like my editing requests.
You should make more
God.
Editing requests?
No,
Jacob!
It's not worth it.
Oh my God, Jacob. I'm excited for this right
All
now.
All right, last form. Let's
I'm
go,
excited
Jacob.
For you, Jacob.
Would that hurt me if I'm up there?
No.
Go Chaser.
Okay. I guess I should have stayed up there and kept doing damage.
Chaser boys.
I meant to switch, but I hit the wrong one.
Dude, that move is freaking enormous.
Yeah, it's pretty big, but if you stay on one side, it's not too bad.
I miss Brady.
Me
right?
too, man.
I miss me too.
Nope. I didn't mean to hit that platform.
If you do the super, you move with the stage, so don't
yeah,
forget that.
Yeah, it's been
that.
Very-
oh,
What
nice.
In the world?
Nice work.
You were supposed to die so we could do it together!
Too late.
Brady.
You're
Too
supposed
late.
To, we're
you
supposed
got,
to do this
You got
as a
carried,
team.
Kid. It happens.
It happens. It happens every now and then.
We got zero parries?
We carry
each
other. You
didn't parry anything, and then you didn't use
That's
because
it was very
meter.
Specific with the parry.
That's true.
Yeah, you had to parry, like, the- I think it only counts if you parry- stuff that gets eliminated.
Yeah.
So you can't just mash parry through the thing and it works.
It was the bomb and what else?
Rumor, honey bottoms. It was just the bomb. You have to get
just
three
the
of
bomb?
Those.
Oh.
Yeah, the hard thing with some of these is like you really have like one form to get it done.
That's right. Tricky.
Shall right. we stop right up
oh,
here?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I mean, we saw how
yeah,
much my performance was dwindling
yeah,
by the end
getting
there.
It's pretty late.
It's all right. All right, thank you all for watching.
Yeah,
we'll see you next episode. For some more.
Not making fun of me. I'm just tired.
From some more Joe sleeping. Thanks for watching,
sleep
everybody.
Well.
See you all later. Sleep well.
I'm going to do that.
Joe's going
to
sleep
I'm
going
to
well.
Go to sleep.
Right. I suppose if you guys are watching this at night, you sleep well as well.
Goodbye, everybody.
Have a good day or night or whatever.